Obama's coming to take your guns, and this time is your job, your red, white, and blue team, your weapons to protect your freedom and country. From drugs that condense brown bodies in the Middle East and slaughter of black youth on the streets of Chicago, the military industrial complex controls every movement thought. They symbolic power guns control sarcasm, all tea, and violence becomes normalized. Jerome 110. Gun violence produces a culture of self-inclined streets and become routine. Society relies on violence, culture violence, gun abuse, jacking, business violence, drives the armed industry, the nose mercy policy, and is a major tool to enforce domestic terrorism against black youth. Sharp light on the control place, solidarity, self-interest, push society into consumers and predominance of a relatively unchecked gun culture, except for the power of the gun lobby and funeral policies, arrested by laws, state repression, which mutually feed each other. Some societies degenerate into a military organization. The police use disorder power to criminalize, behavior crops, academic security by criminalizing individuals and against political sovereignty, has been replaced by economic sovereignty. Lobbying is carried out by the NRA. Militarization represents a powerful social logic that is constitutive of understanding of public values and creates a critical citizenship with the result of anti-public intellectuals. Militarism is even every institution, including schools. People are deserved disposable because they have financial need. Militarism provides and provides support for the policies that protect gun owners. Americans do not really engage in violence. They are entertained by it. This is mimicking their foreign policy, torture, and drugs. Gun culture offers false promises of security. One that makes America make sure Americans are armed so they can protect themselves against aberrations whipped up by politicians. Gun rights provide a resource for ignoring criteria local corporate state order. Moderate calls do not go far enough. Guns have symbolic as well as actual power. Violent fantasies of military refusal to enact on control 79 the death of democracy, not so even public support, and one that moves with the lapse of ethics. In a militarized culture defined by the initial lead, we are in a country with approximately 300 million firearms, the third of which are handguns. Each gun makes kills quickly and effectively as possible. And militarism permeates even the places we occupy and has killed democracy, challenging its ideological stronghold. The academy is key to creating viable alternatives for change. Thus, the role of the ballot is a motivator whose advocacy best breaks down our militaristic culture of violence. Jerome 15. It is crucial that intellectuals unite to reclaim democracy. Such action tests the security and materials of all the forces that I find in conflict with interpretation. For democracy matters, education must be in the heart of any viable politics. Politics is eminently educated. Through such recognition, steps to be taken to challenge the power of ideological spaces. From politics of ambition, dismantling, showing she must be disowned, there is any hope creating meaningful alternatives. And our approach to fighting militarism must begin with tangible action. Theory has a real solution, and is useless as action divorcing view. Jerome 14. Understanding must be linked to politics that addresses real problems and acts common solutions. We can think about what system we want. Real solutions when powers decide what's best. Critical enforcement action is sterile action enforcement theory. We need politics to make knowledge meaningful. And gun culture replicates the nature of nationalism and neoliberalism. They get guns to protect their families from those marked as criminal. Government 14. Owning guns to produce a national identity that solves individuals to become liberal Americans. Such a source of the need to bring a brutal assimilation and worthy emphasis on the reading of liberal subject terms that guide the guilt from any man in the community. Nothing forces you to become influenced by power than the individual capacities and historical ability or historic goals of colonials and capitals and the future of nationalism. Creating individuals who are likely to knowingly conform to the comments today, but they need guns to protect themselves and they need to reconnect. It's not like they need to all living peacefully. The gun is woven into the tapestry of the USA process of othering settler societies, reinforced rights and privacy, exclusive formations of movement rights, bad authorities, regulatory measures that allow certain men to attain hegemonic status. Differences constructed can lead to aggressive effects. And gun rights fuel suspicions of elective. They analyze individuals and amplify fear and prejudice. Government number 15. Fragmentation of society to advocacy individuals renders us right for oppression. There's perhaps some individuals who are working the gun rights that already argues against that elective individuals can act compulsively and grant their argument towards emergencies. This is armed sort of represents the suspicion that elective the gun suffers very from the community process to treat them with fear. Gun rights are no longer the government to the individual against society. Collective is suspect and rooted on the track of individualism. Thus, the plan. The United States federal government and coordinated effort with the state governments on the ban of private ownership of handguns. Part 2. The coordinated approach would include coordination of enforcement activities that the federal government decide not to go resources to federal regulations, say what's that or not, and on the agency, what we'll be doing. So both the state and federal government should regulate in a well-coordinated manner. And gun control is the only solution to our pathological militaristic culture predicated on violence and individualism. Jerome 15. Liberal band-aid reforms do not work. Gun culture normalizes everyday violence, reaching its life, using the others consider disposable gun lobby, as well as the state police refuse to bring a gun lobby. The government has a call on the state police refuse to bring a gun lobby that produces militarism, that sanctions will occur for non-profit institutions. Violence can be used legitimately by cowardly acts of politicians. Guns lobbies for money in campaigns of can be used for their issues. Gun control ends up against violence, as surely as antibiotic anti-connections, not perfectly, but overwhelmingly, afterwards, but taking seriously. Culture violence can be attracted from the business violence. One wonders how many anti-black reform deals that the gun industry are fueling national revolution. As U.S. mutual aid welfare state, the violence being normalized. No violence is to write tied to economic violence. Sex trafficking injures domestic companies to make revolvers and the most immediate access to gun control. And handgun bans are key. Americans view them as a quintessential weapon. They want to cease to stand against a culture of violence. Rule number 9. The worst explanation why the handgun ban is unconstitutional is that you're reading out law firms to write their arms. And there could be ways of handling the quintessential self-defense for handguns are the most popular materials for self-defense. And the mere possibility of concealed gun control since we're some controversial issues in schools, holding democracy. Never banner 15. Democracy takes root in schools, guns are greatly injured, the proliferation guns lead to a lot of damage, the proliferation also is where all of us must live. It's an insurgent city, the American culture is the most black, it's a refuge laboratory for controversial ideas. Or the guns are in the middle of this project, one culture attempts to raise a gun fight between arguing students' guns, justice speech, and the money scene ruptures the mindset of guns is necessary for self-defense. People are no longer constantly reminded of guns as means of solving their problems. Donahue 15. The girlfriend of Bush, my wife, produced a composition, murder rates among Bush, one more 100,000, the great prime minister of the country, also experiencing cultural shootouts, no longer real, no doubt, for self-defense, and our less present individuals are not reminded of gun terms to reject their alleged weaknesses, and the gun is a question of culture, not adherence. Can prove. Dispute over the death penalty defense of all gun control fits the same pattern, and the gun makes bad bodies, only to the defense, so it is not disagreement about X, but about certain review about America, the release, about the risk of rifle culture, because we cannot reach or reach agreement about consequences.
freedom of kids help you amidst this world.
First off, the incarceration disadvantage. Selective enforcement means the plan will disproportionately target black communities, which increases police brutality and mass incarceration. Growth is 15. Functional means writing more criminal laws for creating more criminals, and the police are outraged both between enforcement the minorities and response. Swap out with U.S. incarceration reform. I mean, the police manage programs and populations of players, portion functional efforts like important bullying, decent and necessary to be criminalized. Compensation police and deals lovely. Policing drugs possession far more widespread than any police service system. Giving them a big force, they must be selected for no matter how. There's some laws of enforcement, the great number of policing, but it can't be tolerated today. I mean, political groups and specifically the plan was for a war on handguns. Worse than the current war on drugs, that's Copeland 93. The government of handgun criminals from police bureau, largest drug criminals, handgun criminals with a harder to catch than some legal handgun, but are usually make one time by expensive prohibition, likely on period for searches, the torture pieces, especially the drug war, translating the same handgun war, and mass incarceration is built on illegal ideals to silence low class, and certain level of the insurance case so hard, walk on 10. The position of poverty is by no means the exclusive feature of neighborhood of politics, root cause, period, determined neoliberals, so making hatred into me, but it is not a risk that exactly the foster relocation against low class, that merge with social insecurity, gender, and recreational leadership, but some expansion of the BLC is a rule. Last month, we find a law that assumption regime is a little flexibility to curb social turmoil generated and equity of your mental policies that are the core building blocks of being levels of next up. Counterplan the United States federal government in accordance with the 50 states will remove all restrictions on private ownership of handguns. Reasons would be happening. Handguns seek a law to see the events here. It's a point that we saw the incarceration better markets that there is zero incarceration in the criminal handguns. At this point, capital is going to close to that. Only a violent revolution will solve. Gun control prevents the working class from achieving necessary weaponry. LRP 94. Crime is by benefits used between capitalists and the ruling class, also military, violent crime, and working to the U.S. as an anti-bot from rules to get an answer and depress the mass of insults. Revolutionaries are fencing each other's hands against the violence of the ruling class. Will take a revolution to achieve social from the working class needs to fight me. Mass are going to see the organized process of mass control aims to reinforce a lot of our press people, so that other cops will be completed in supporting building armed forces for the personal class of people who are going to create a habit to moment of workers, people who are armed and organized. We will stop this fight for the mass of the revolution and move to do it. The criminal system altogether and militarization is caused by neoliberals. When we saw case 012, the metaphysics is war. You can have asked for the purpose that is brutalized about the sensitization of most harmless speaking, moral responsibility, growth, and ignore foreign culture, which you dehumanization is other, virtually worldly bias to become privacy, prepared to market driven culture, and seeing the Darwinian shark tank, which is the holding strong threat. This pedagogy is pursuing circulating school students or some of the disciplinary outriders who live in a crash girl thing today, pretty significantly with the balance of the dissolved democratic and social response. This pedagogy that begins with celebration, word, and the foundation of the consideration of the school, the war crisis, and the dismantling the social state, creating conditions to alter his macro base of finance, capital, too. I'm a real massive mass makeup, this also might have been funny next up. Overview on the app. The drill wouldn't have evidence of non-reverse calls. You see the gun culture is a symptom of militarism, not that the Apple sees all this. All the value reorientation on someone when it seems everything that you values are already normalized in society. Call for the drill. It's a really good sense there inscribed in human imagination, not caused by guns. You see that every win, that's it. That's the reason why they dissent and pass that way. I'm strictly seconds that your drill 14 evidence of that. We care about tangible claims or the value reorientation. When he stands up in the AC and says that it is the way we think about guns, I love to do that. We have the same implicit tension between the evidence you've written in the AC because we care about tangible solutions. He's not going to turn. The plan that entrenches right-wing fear-mongering, which fuels the neoliberal political economy that is the root cause of gun culture and racism. Esposito and Finley, 14 years probably the radical position of the NRA, Larson, segmented the American electorate, really listed to bombs, presumably in response policy, signed by the onset of growing, state down response to their gun control, and bring further reinforced load up. Here's a chair in government, the judiciary chairman, Rosa Labrador, and the NRA in general, and everything that they've got to secure, think of the role of this lab, as a result of the American podcast, for example, cycle of the NRA, and this will bring the pushing global agenda, since with the deregulation of the United States, this year, this farm ministry, they're also typically rationalizing it, which pressure they guided, since the White House, and the government, encouraging the system of abilities, and their families, and their private slashing, and their to the defense of the abstract entity root cause of the status quo. I'm going to turn books and gun controls a solution to militarism and gun culture is counterproductive. You foreclose the impossible to any kind of true change. 013. Gun controls and manufacturing culture symbolic and institutionally about the initial problems with America goes far beyond the issue of gun control. One gun controls people based instead of a broader quote. Federation of Austin can actually serve to people like the most important question what needs to be raised. Violence saturates almost every aspect of American culture. Maybe shoot this is a pedagogic content. Actually makes the crowd deadly once more attacked. There's no cause, not a place here to no cause. Also makes it the true evidence of the bottom. He said the gun control is key. No, he's missed reading the evidence. The argument is that reforms do not solve. Rather, we need to do anything. Chance of actually has the chance of attacking the entire ideology, which is the only counterline of service consultancy. Now, as you know, a second over here, saying that causes more crime to go negative. Your evidence is that gun culture is bad. Rather, we said if you increase the amount of guns, it means you increase gun culture. Because, which would be a lecture of the aftermath. First, skip the self-defense. Substitution, a handgun that makes criminals switch to deadly weapons like a small rifle and shotguns occur through COVID 93. Handgun with two rounds, stock, compressor, and motor fatal high level substitution with long guns occur. And handgun that allows you to have a handgun also trim. Handgun on sense lower than sort of limb. Total sound sense, right? Handguns and video strings. Handgun is unable to obtain handguns, shooting rifle, and harmless victims. I wear some handguns. Many would describe the number of snails to switch. With switching large, they increase the overall depth. Well, recent regulations, and during here, Bill, I don't know how sense is long guns. I'm sorry, increase the digital national institute research. Test studies, but I'm sorry, you said handgun criminals said they would switch a sawed off shotgun, believe from Tennessee to increase upside down. Death is obviously relevant in the fact of the actual virus. We cannot challenge both the risk of war. This is raising the freedom from your all dead, which means that all the arguments, by the way, increase the amount of murder would be turned to be up now. Also, even if handguns are technically more concealable and are preferred weapons, arguments that people will switch. This is a critical warrant, which means that outweighs the offense of you and you want to see. It also, this outweighs because any study that you read confuses handgun homicide and crime with total homicide crime. Even if handgun may reduce homicide of handguns, they cause other forms of violence, which turns case down a handgun ban for firing, which is due to the illicit market, which increases crime. That's COVID 93 too. Guns will have a suffice robbery, must also have a particular close range. You're going to have to rule that guns are sold, and handguns becoming cheaper. Justice and prohibition, and handguns will become more available. Criminals end up more readily than they never will. Send market provider new. Make your revenue for further spend 20 million in the country. And now, skip down to the internet overview. Your evidence is not account for confounding variables. The best studies prove that more guns cause less crime. Bernstein 15, only 10% of studies. Your homicide increase that loss is only 6 cents before war. Then class of England, Nurse, Command, Assistant on Control, Bernstein confounding variables. Then England, no criminal way of folks. Your case homicide is zero. I'm just going to worry about the less. I have research is less likely. It's for more guns broker. And also, Ben announces the true legitimacy of all evidence. Isolated seconds could be flawed for a number of reasons. But showing overall times where your future is in comparison to homicide now. The drug 15 Nurse, he says that control is the only solution. My reply is evidence is sensitive to the organizing principles of society's mobilization. You think you never actually solve it. It's only a symptom. But you still cause other forms of violence. Also, it means supercharged. The substitution is that people care about guns so much they will just switch to other roads. No one's high guns. You now have the ball and now the substitution turns it darker. Even in the emergency state, the quintessential one is taking us down. The convenience evidence says that Americans will be able to change further the data barometer. Schools are not the key child outside the actual challenging the rules. Even the war for my school is key, which is not going to extend us to the 1 hour. I think that way, but now the non even the system plan normalizes the luxury. And my argument is that the U.S. has normalized violence, which is all your drugs I'm talking about, not Australia. Like, the two are different. The second is that this evidence is not military control. It just says that there is a resistance with law. That's not good. The evidence is a good thing. Now the category. We said we got a bridge about that. That's how it appears. 1 year old, 2 out of 6, that's it. That's a material solution. Second, you just have bad inheritance. We're good inheritance over bad inheritance. That makes that a part of the truth. Of course, it's also, there's no more than 7, so you can call it a friend.
I'll show you.
Yeah.
I think I the case turn, or I guess the first question, you say increasing guns increases crime, and then already the counterplan is that you already revolutions to give people maximum amount of guns. Does increasing guns cause revolution or does it cause crime? Why are the two incompatible?
Well, it seems as though either everyone gets together in revolts, which is like a big group thing,
yes.
Or everyone starts killing each other, which is what all the evidence we have case says.
So, the argument, well, first of all, that's the reason why the counterplan is conditional, right?
Right.
And we'll go for the counterplan with the design of people who are
on the The only net benefits to the counterplan, or net benefits to the counterplan, are the incarceration argument and the, revolution argument, right?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah. I mean, it's possible to suspend some of the terms of, like, being compatible with the counterplan. It'd be up to you and the lawyer to prove
that they're incompatible.
Yeah.
Actually, the current and the counterplan. Your argument is that in violent
solution is either by capitalism, which I assume means like fighting the state, fighting the neighborhood like rich people. So your strategy is to take cam guns and fight like the tanks and like the army.
Well, I don't think that necessarily the army.
Right. So a violent revolution starts and like the army does not respond, especially given how hard
you could read public evidence about why the army would like. Handgun criminals will be much harder to catch than drug criminals, since an illegal handgun in there needs only make a one-time buy where the person disobeys the drug approach and must get used to that. So the cover of it is there. And
It'll be a little over 3 years. So I guess starting on the first class and stuff.
Is it very good?
The one in C reads a lot of studies, but ignores the thesis of the one in C, which is that violence is happening now and is massive, which are not unique to all of your impacts, it means it is tried or died for the act. You can see it in the same spill of the rising now, it's not going to get any worse. The same will kill people no matter what. Lives are disposable, which means that there is no terminal impact in your defense. Even if they kill each other, even if it increases murder, increases violent crime marginally, and it is less probable that the act will solve, the impact of the act solving is substantially larger, should be enough to overcome any of those disasters. And you say it's not reverse causal. This is where Lux and the Donahue evidence out of the bottom of the one in C. You only have two responses. One is that we are not ready, the U.S. is not Australia, but it's a similar circumstance. Cost of cultural shift, yes, it takes us away. Means that they are no longer always viewed as the solution of problems. And whether they took, they had opposition in Australia, too, because they went lobby and it took a great prime minister. That's what I just said. You say that it did not reach a decreased mobilization. That's exactly what it talks about, how it is a changing culture. And that culture was one of violence, and we changed it though. So we obviously were changing the same culture in the U.S. And it also means that in France, all of your changeable impact claims, if we have a cultural shift, it means people will be less incentivized to do things like being violent to one another. And it was built over self-foreign policy agreements, which is what it drove on tight evidence. It means that culture is things like torture and drugs, which obviously outweighs your marginal disaster down the line. I like first argument that increases very quickly if you're monitoring one, obviously 98. The NRA controls politics now. That is true. Two press like Dixon. We should not be afraid of the NRA. You don't just keep letting them win, which is exactly what this does. You say wrong focus one, we're still a good starting point. Violence is inevitable, which means that we still solving in some case what we understand. If we put both reorientation regroup is the right focus now, the substitution argument there. Is there a substitution? Dixon 93 wants to have the reliability statements of residents that require us with you're breaking the white line, which more likely smaller central versus we're committed with long. Is more probably, which are less lethal weapons to be deterred. Long guns are obviously much more difficult to see. I wonder, we'll need a lot that will cause everyone to be hanging towards the meteor evidence. Says that there's like more murders in Australia than in Switzerland, but that's not going to prove that it's because of the handgun and because of that now. You say that it will increase the illicit market. One, the illicit market is already what exists now. Also, the case solves lax restrictions, make trafficking easier. But also, 12 lax restrictions apply to the majority of traditions, arresting anxious vigils and firearms and enthusiasts. Gun control also includes few restrictions, making the prosecution those that are accused of transacting with cartels. Or the arguments that most of the like things that come from to the illegal market come are bought legally and then they are done for fuel in the illegal market. You say, but that now seems to go negative. This evidence is pretty bad. It just says that generally it goes a little bit negative, but you should only evaluate this as a tiebreaker. The evidence isn't strong enough. Conclusion, now the counterpoint. This argument is obviously just trolling. They are not going to fight tanks and handguns. All of our evidence indicates that the state is militarized and they will be able to fight back substantially more. It's also far more likely the arsenal of guns will be used for arbitrary violence in the revolution. If we win, that is currently in the culture, then they want to see uniquely the current initiative plan and the counterplan in all other instances. And they're going to be a positive cultural shift, which means that more likely that people will be willing to revolt in the first place. I'm going to read the card on this. This argument is too trolling. Conditionality is a great issue. Makes it over based on one or two muscles. Also, it also means that we not have a single clash based discussion about solving oppression. You never have to add. Solution to real world, which is key to solving real polarization, which is what all of our money is but this indicates now. You obviously cannot go for the counterplay. It also said all of their evidence you read on case says that if people were to get guns, they would use them in crime, not for violent revolution. There are not enough leftists out there to start fighting the state before they just end. You functionally concede the non-unique argument. There's no distinction between the war on drugs and the war on handguns. The American statement says that it would just translate into one another, but they would not. They're different, no way. You say that they are harder to find and they require searches. Obviously, we want drugs used in searches now. Also, individuals and governments have done retail racist towards surrounding it, sexist, racist, nationalist, causing people to be marked as criminal, which is the cause of their attacks. That's government for the 180. Case that raised American culture celebrates gun violence and mass destroys the belief that only the absolute your tangible impacts are clear arts, or should be patriarchy and totalitarianism. Also, guns that increase risk of police militarization and returns and outweighs the decide upper end. 15. Guns might say, public serving act roughly even in the past one around for peaceful. They go, please justify a retreat of protesters by single line or become violent. Militarized police are more likely to create an abuse conversation. The pistols and gun rights are perfect excuse for the police to crack down. Police were having this first idea, having this first time less because of the possession of guns means the police are more likely to militarize, which is currently turning back into the way the case obviously outweighs and exists in status quo. You need a counterland, I guess, this act, but it's not the silly one. Try or die is like the pieces of the LNR and also the pieces of the LNR is kind of busy.
The tag. those messages that you get, and you're like, why are you saying that? You don't like me.
What's the argument for why you have a success?
Tier 1 is one, decide to be when the internal is your own culture arguments, and also shapes things like foreign policy, which is able to get larger for the capital basin, which obviously has a far larger international effect on commercial countries and crime as well as records with that. Second, decide to find this that debate is about culture shifts, and it's obviously true that we won't recognize that this is not going to be the solution to our problems, which solves the root cause of your crime and capital.
Right, it is truly a symbol of the case here. Something that is based on whatever I love. I have to bring that. He says, I have a number of issues on a test of the first time he acts. He rather just attempts to accomplish your own advocate in the next speech more for Lady. He says, makes one of all the no more than Sendo. I'm under his intention to one of our. He's still a clasher and a comedy challenge for those people to clash with as the most actual issue on the list of the case made missing. It also turns the PBL left to ensure that I can actually get clashed in the app instead of being forced to defend. They don't count on letting out one conditional counterplay. It's not a voting issue. It's key to rules decision making. This false makes it on attack. I don't plan for many wanting to play different options that they can go to. Also, you overlimit their ground force with even one action in the end. You should, if you win, if it earns the decisive account, that means it makes my 200 arm functionally possible air that key. This is how I guess you're in the way of another disadvantage. I'll configure this app, the defense here in the case that way. The problem is that one case turns against you. This is the reason why you can vote for me in that case. His tri-rack framing is just as silly as the counterplan is silly. The framing issue is that you don't understand the tri-rack framing in the 1AC, even though jurisdiction is not like it was conceded out of the AC. This is obviously new one-air framing. I get the response, first of all, that obviously the atom facts are all linear and systemic. You can't make things worse. My argument is that if you, what is worse, a world in which people own handguns in the status quo, or a world in which the plan happens and then everyone owns, like, all assault rifles, which murder people more. Obviously, you can make things worse. This plan is not making things right. He says a lives are disposable in status quo. One, not every single life is disposable. He's not getting access to this. German guy second said that you never actually are. You never actually worse. Life disposability is a binary concept. And you can make people more disposable, less disposable. Life strengthening or lessening neoliberal democracy. You get to wait turns. You have more for me. Third, you're not explaining in the one. If you're not understanding specifically why turns don't make things worse, and you can't just make sure that sessions that will explain specifically why the app increases gun culture, which means that I do an argument about why you make things worse. Now, drove 14 and streaming super good. This one tangible action framing about why it reduces the amount of male prison that exists in the status quo. The framing issue knows that I will always win the turn. I control uniqueness on this entire thing because violence is normalized in the status quo. People, that is here to one time. So people are believing male prison. You're not very little cards in the ACI showing their risk calls claim that that removing guns would be actually giving a handgun, they would reverse that, the mindset in the first place, which means that he does not get access to his own DVP and they're calls for that later. Now, the SPC can make 14 minutes. He says it's not unique because NRA says in the school, yes, my argument is that you cling to the NRA more. I don't know uniqueness for a church, but it's systemic. My argument is simply you make people more. The argument here is pretty simple that when gun regulation happens, it makes people more afraid of the government and more willing to cling to their guns as opposed to, and more willing to cling to their guns as opposed to actually embracing the interest. It also takes up Zonji 15. My argument is that there is a unique cultural difference between the United States and Australia. He never reads evidence that says that people in Australia were as gun crazy as they were in the United States. Which means I know a little bit of actual evidence because I have many arguments about why I think that the United States is new crazy. Things like the Second Amendment. And all of your drama talks about why people in the U.S. are screwed up not why people in Australia are screwed up. You say, opposite explanation, the one you're one C or two ERs, why Australia has a similar situation to you. People today will work with evidence actually by the man, and he's conceded a few reasons why this transfer's argument today. It's 1 year that I control things like this, Donahue 15, and I'm saying, even you didn't think it would have a cultural shift that happened. Nobody's like, oh, you're right, well, like, they're rid of our guns, and now we will be militarized. I'm saying people cling to their guns more, which is the reason why I control things for like seconds. You have to ask the incredibly low probability of the entirety of the US population actually shifting to be broken down in like 15 years, like happened in Australia. He's a blind guys all the way. Since I have evidence that they're sure that they will happen now, the actual donkey of the sense. Right. I would say that if you win the entire of the United States shifts its mindset that that is a good thing, obviously you don't actually win this debate. Because you just say that some people will be more okay with that. That doesn't mean that they will reduce militarism. That may just mean that they are less okay with guns. They're more okay with guns. That's not solving militarism office. That just solves a small residual link of all these terms about why you increase gun ownership. Shoot them in my office. Well, always that way. Yes, the impact is super big. The link is obviously minimal. He has not done a nearly good enough job explaining the 1 hour why his link up in the first place. So now the case for debate. So far, you can vote on the Esposito of legal assurance if you plan to re-inscribe gun culture by forcing people to cling to their guns more. But I will still make independent arguments that will be asked increases gun ownership. So go to the Copal evidence. He's conceded that if I took the outcast of the war, gun ownership crime, then you go negative because all governments have a gun culture. That's what I think you increase gun use. And the fellow ways that you increase culture, then it's just a link turn to the opposite. You can see that you do that. Incredibly strong chance point to vote here. Also, if you debate on the Donahue evidence, close you to vote here on the tiebreaker markets that you increase gun culture in them. Short term, also, the argument is that the buyback program in Australia worked, which is why the lessing culture. If I wouldn't be asked uniquely in the United States, it is not worth it. That is the reason why you don't have to access Donahue's why control they're controlling now. The 69 governments is not good enough on this question. He says that hang has a uniquely more conceivable that the Esposito can definitely supercharges this argument. Even if it's harder people to get us all rivals, they will get us all rivals because they want to just say screw you to the government. Since I am control the impact of this debate more, well, even if they're more conceivable, the Copeland family is in a group of pain. He can see that my family in the one it's game over. And the 8 point underneath this was that even if you want to hang up, they're more concealable, they're more easy to access. But I represent an empirical analysis of how, even though that is true, more people do switch to longos. That's so much worse because longos are more deadly. He's also seen that death is an impact of the odds because we cannot challenge militarism. If we are dead, that's conceivable, which is why I get impact of the odds. So there are two reasons this is important. A, death is bad. B, the argument is that you cause more guns to be owned, and worse guns too, not just handguns, assault rifles and shotguns, which is the reason why the app is bad. Now, he says that the evidence site thinks like Australia, but also said Canada, that's geographical to the US, which is why it happens too. Also, even if it happens in the United States, that would just supercharge the evidence. People in the US are more than crazy now. The illicit market, but his mental health comes with all the evidence is so bad. It talks about cartels. One, nobody ships drugs from Mexico into the United States, where actually the reverse happens. We do evidence that's very bad. Second here, is that even if the illicit market exists in this code, it's a systemic argument, so you make a couple of money favors is good in this budget. Since the way people go to the illicit market, that means the guns are actually cheaper because they do not make them with like silver and nice stuff on them, which means that bootleg guns will always be more available, which means that the app you push people to the illicit market, they get more guns. You re-inscribe gun culture. It's super clear. His link story of the Donald 15 evidence is so tenuous. There are so many reasons why the app costs more gun ownership and re-inscribe gun culture. And his evidence is important.
No problem.
certainly evaluate the triad. I agree with the most conceited of the money. I see all arguments about how people are disposable in the same school price, and there's massive violence for in the money. See, that is all of these wrong. And if people are disposable, we do not value their lives. You see their disposability is not binary. First, that's obviously in your answer to the two-hour. However, it is. You can either value someone or not value someone. There's not some scale or there's not some scale of how much you value individuals. Or even that, in the status quo, we do not value individuals. We view them as disposable, which is what Oliver Jerome is saying today. You say that not all people are disposable. This argument is literally just like, oh, well, we will kill more white people than bad. This obviously not even framing your video for this. It's also our triad argument is also functionally conceding. You say that if it will only get marginally worse. Violence will increase a little bit. However, the impact of the gap is still really, really large, which means that if it is slightly less probable than it will cause something bad, you should still put it because there is a marginal disadvantage, but a massive advantage in the average species you run on our triad argument. Either way, you've not shown how murders could increase enough that it would overcome things like solving the intercultural violence, especially in the context of the UN for U.S. foreign policy arguments that are in our road. It's now the non-human, and now that I debate about the non-human evidence, you say that it increases freely government, which is this Esposito or really Finley or whatever versus non-human first. You can see that it was the exact same case in Australia. Our evidence is the case that it took a great prime minister in the line right after that says that they faced great political opposition, which is the argument that is extended from that in 1 hour that you have not responded to, which means that yes, it was a great opposition in both US and Australia. However, a forced realization, because once they lived with that event for a while, they realized that guns were no longer the solution to their problems, which means that it did cause value reorientation. If you want to vote on empirics, then vote app, because we certainly want that it causes an empirical cultural reorientation, which we want to build it over to foreign policy. You can see that our impact is larger than yours, which means it's a question of the internal link that you eventually conceded. You say that people are claiming their guns for. How are they claiming their guns for? The NRA literally owns Congress, which is what our Trump 11 evidence indicates. They claim to their guns already. You not just claim your guns a little bit more. And there's also no internal impact that you say there's a low probability of shifting one that is empirically verified, so that is not the case. Also, you can see our that across half of the Dixon 99 evidence says that this is just like the NRA owned us more. You have to do it at some point. This is the same thing that would say don't call it slavery because there would be backlash. Now the substitution argument. You say that our evidence is not going to distribute it, and it's just about concealment. You can see that most of your people are probably lying in the analytic. You say like people say they, which argument that is just macho lying in. You say that it is higher in like Canada and Australia than it is in Switzerland, but that's how cross country analysis doesn't show that violence increased once they got rid of the handgun bans. That's just one line in the card. It's utterly unworthy. It also doesn't show that the people that you were killing people with long guns switched directly from handguns. It just shows that there was a really high murder rate, which means it's not relevant to the question of handgun bans and bans. We have now the illegal weapons argument. We will win a link to this. This is that the first you can see the illicit market exists now. Also, you say guns get trafficked from the U.S. to Mexico, which is our argument. Guns are legally bought in the U.S. and then trafficked to Mexico, which means that if we cut off the source of that, it destroys the illegal market. You do not isolate a way that they would get guns other than maybe homemade guns, which your evidence is pretty tenuous about, or ours is substantially better off. Short version is, we probably want the triad argument, which means you go after no matter what. We certainly want to die in U.S. and send this response to SBO and Finley, and we're waiting to line by line on this.
Yeah, I don't know.